Tanya, it's fantastic to have you here tonight. You're looking forward to the event?
Yes, I've just been inside and it's really cool in there, and I tried on a beanie hat and it was nice.
Of course, I mean, this is kind of a big part of your job now, I guess, coming to these kind of events and promoting yourself. I mean, is that something you're getting used to? Do you enjoy kind of these kind of shindigs?
Yes, fine. It's fun. I like coming and like supporting brands, and like Tomorrow Magazine is awesome and I'm excited to be here with them. And then I'm going to the warehouse party later. I'm wearing warehouse tonight, which is fun. I just think it's important part of my job as like a fashion, beauty and lifestyle blogger to know what's going on. And I just think it's really cool to be invited to stuff.
You've been at a lot of great events lately. I think were you at the BAFTAs? Were you there on the carpet? I mean, can you just describe that? Because I'd imagine for you that must be, even with all the stuff you're used to doing now, that must be a really sort of surreal moment to be on the carpet at the BAFTAs.
The BAFTAs is such a special night. I was lucky enough to go last year as well with Charles Worthington. Obviously, I wouldn't be invited usually because I'm not an actress, even though that would be the coolest job in the world. But Charles Worthington are the official hair sponsor, and they kindly invited me last year and again this year to sit on their table. And it's just magical. I mean, seeing Angelina Jolie in the flesh, and it's just amazing, yeah.
Talking about the BAFTAs, who do you think got it most right style-wise on the night? Was there anyone you were particularly impressed by hair and makeup-wise?
I thought Cy Bennett, who sat on my table with me, she's from the new show Mr. Selfridge, and her makeup was just beautiful, and she was wearing head-to-toe Chanel, and she just looked divine.
Since the launch, what's been the best part of that, and what's coming up for it?
It's just been the most exciting, magical time. I just can't thank everyone enough for being so lovely about it, and all of the beauty bloggers who've reviewed it, and it's just gone down so well. And I think that the products are amazing, which is so lovely that I'm just so excited. Sorry, I'm getting my words in the muddle. It's so exciting, and I love the products so much.